an intro. But this intro, is a means of protection from martial laws. It is from rights management primarily used to hedge against the rights of a competent officer. Essentially, which property insurance is now is an insurer, insurance company, and insurance on an underwriter. A person or entity who buys insurance is known as a policyholder, but a person or entity covered under the policy is called an insurer. A policyholder and insurer are often used as, but are not necessarily synonyms. As coverage can sometimes extend to additional insurance who did not buy the insurance, the insurance transaction involves the policyholder assuming a aggregate now a relatively small amount in the form of the payment to the insurer, a premium in exchange for the insurer's promise to compensate in the insured in the event of a corporate loss. The loss might or might not be financial, but it must be traditable to financial terms. Furthermore, it usually involves something in which the insured has unreasonable interest, notably by ownership, possession, or representative relationship. The insured receives a contract of the insured voice, which details the condition and situation under which the insured will compensate the insured, or the designated purpose or assignment. The amount of money charged by the insurance, the policyholder for the coverage set forth in the insurance policy is called the premium. As the insurance experience a loss which is potential coverage with the insurance policy, the insurance submits a claim to the insurer for a processing by a claim assistant. A majority of the out-of-pocket expense required by the insurance policy before an insurer will buy a claim is called a deductible. Required by a health insurance policy provider, the insurer might hedge its own rights by taking out insurance, where be another insurance company address to carry some of the rights, especially as the primary insurance comes the tax land for it to carry. Results for transporting or securing rights were practically Babylonian, Chinese, and Indian tracks as long ago as the 3 and 2 millennia BC, respective. Chinese farmers traveling east of river first while distributing their were approximately surface to line with the last two to one is from total loss will only requires to pay one half to follow to the ship owner. Concept of insurance. Has been also found in 3 century BC Hindu cultures such as Dharma Sastra, Tata Sastra, and Manusmriti. The ancient is Marilonos. Money has advanced shown as it or cartoon to be repaired with large interest at the Foyek Propes, wherever in way will not be repaired at all if the ship were lost. Thus making the rate of interest weak enough to buy for not only for the use of the capital but also for the rights of losing it could describe the remorseless. Parts of the character has offered sales of money, common in other real life under the name Valentine and Company Network. For insurance contract, insurance policy not from the world of life or other games of central. Were effort in Genoa in the 14th, as well insurance costs back to be very much of a land estate. The first now insurance contracted for Okinawa. Furthermore, in the next century, maritime insurance deposit and premium were executed by the Vitrags. The new insurance contract allow insurance to be separate from investment, a separation of roles that is preferred to be useful in marine insurance. Okay, guys, this is interesting to see in insurance. Company like companies of the channel. I'll see you next time.